3, 2, 1, power up!
Let's put some money in this arcade and have some fun! 6:14, Nighthawks there for the Blue Alliance. They're going to take... Oh, they try to get the scale during autonomous. 45-41, Cavaliers from Archbishop Spalding High School. They're able to do it for the Red Alliance.
But her mommy is yelling no.
During that auto period, both alliances were able to get 3 auto runs and also get the ownership of their individual switches. Each alliance got an auto quest. 1 auto quest, 1 ranking point. The battle for the scale has begun. Red Alliance has 4 power cubes up there. 6:14, the Nighthawks, they're launching those cubes up there. Looks like one of the cubes went too far and is actually on the beam, not on the platform of the scale. Both alliances own their respective switches. Red Alliance owns the scale. For that reason, Red Alliance will get 1 point per second, more points than the Blue Alliance. Each of these alliances are passing cubes back through their exchange. 5804, Torch, they're passing it for the Red Alliance. 5115, that's Knight Riders from Wheaton High School passing those cubes back. What do they do with them? They play power-ups. Red Alliance just played their boost power-up. Red owns the scale and the switch. That's double the points for both of those for 10 seconds. 54 seconds into the match. Red Alliance has double the points than the Blue Alliance. Blue Alliance plays their Levitate power-up. The Levitate power-up gives each alliance, when they play it, 30 points. That's on top of the 5 points per cube for putting it in the vault. That sound indicates we're going into the endgame. Robots can climb and possibly face the boss. Blue Alliance has a Levitate power-up. They only need 2 robots and they can get they face the boss. 2363 Triple Helix looks like they're getting to climb. Red Alliance is trying to do a double climb. Red Alliance plays a Levitate power-up and their boost power-up. And we have 4, 3, 2, 1. Looks like we have 2 robots successfully climbed during that match. That's 30 points that they would get. Both alliances played their Levitate power-up, so if they were able to get 2 robots to climb, that would be an extra ranking point. And here's your score for our very first qualification match. Red Alliance wins. 427-234.